For 6 months, I couldn't sleep. Everything's far away. People I meet on each flight, they're single-serving friends. Between takeoff and landing, we have our time together. But that's all we get. And this is how I met
Tyler Durden. What do you do?
What do you mean?
What do you do for a living?
Why? So you can pretend like you're interested. I make and I sell soap. How's that working out for you?
What?
Being clever.
Great.
Keep it up then.
At night, Tyler and I were alone for a half a mile in every direction.
Now promise me.
Okay.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
Promise.
I just said I promise. What?
It's three times you promise.
This is bullshit. I'm not listening to this. You are insane.
No, you're insane.
You're 400 gallons of nitroglycerin!
You want to know what you're thinking?
Fuck what you know. You need to forget about what you know. That's your problem. Forget about what you think you know about life, about friendship, and especially about you and me.
What is that supposed to mean?
Stop trying to control everything and just let go.
Tell you are by far the most interesting single-serving friend I've ever met.